This is Frankie McDowell, my own TV station, live in Sydney, Nova Scotia. Attention, citizens of Texas. Attention, citizens of New Mexico. Attention, citizens of Arizona. Attention, citizens of Arkansas. Attention, citizens of Louisiana. Buffalo Wing 1 ESPN Nation 4, Texas. It's going to bring a lot of buffalo wings. It's going to bring very powerful buffalo wings with ribs and chicken and steaks. People in Texas, you have to be prepared. It's going to happen anytime soon. It's going to happen in the state of Texas anytime soon. Buffalo Wing will be so powerful in Texas. It may flood the streets. It may flood the streets with buffalo wing steaks and ribs and chicken. It may cause a lot of buffalo wings to flood around in Dallas, Texas, Houston, Texas, Austin, San Antonio, and Little Rock, Arkansas. People in Texas, be prepared. Have your steak spice ready. Have your barbecue sauce ready. Have your hot sauce ready. Have your steak sauce ready as well. Buffalo wing will be so powerful in Texas. It may cause a lot of things as well in Texas. It's going to happen anytime soon in Texas. It's because there's still be so much buffalo wings, steaks, and ribs, and chicken in Texas, including Louisiana as well. If anybody lives in Texas, be prepared for severe buffalo wing anytime soon. Take care, stay safe. Don't get caught in a buffalo wing. Stay safe.